Hey guys, if you want to see how I turn this baby changing table into an amazing bar cart for my home, keep watching.
Your girl Tam, and today we are starting a very, very fun and cool vlog. I purchased a baby changing table. No, I'm not pregnant, but I purchased a baby changing table so I could turn it into a bar cart. Do you hear me? A bar cart, y'all. I have wanted a bar cart for so long, but they are expensive. So I think I priced one that I really liked, and it was like, I want to say $172, but I just can't spend that much money on something like that. So today, this morning, Kina, my girlfriend, she sent me a link to someone selling a changing table on Marketplace. So I hit that lady up so fast. Anyway, yeah, I hit the lady up and I purchased it from her. My auntie is picking it up for me today at 1 o'clock. And yeah, I'm gonna pimp this thing out. So this is gonna be the project I'm working on for this week. So since I'm so excited about this bar cart, I took an early lunch and I'm on my way to TJ Maxx to see what they have so I can dress up this cart. I'm going to Lowe's when I get off to get some paint, and tomorrow I'll probably take the cart inside Lowe's so they can give me some mirrors. So like once I paint it, I think I'm gonna put mirrors down in each shelf so it can give it like a little pretty look. I'ma see. But follow me guys on this journey to do-it-yourself bar carts.
These are $4, but they're plastic, but they look good. These are real and they're $7.99. I don't know.
So, of course, I spent too much money in TJ Maxx. But I found some really cute things. So I'm gonna eat noodles for lunch so I don't spend any more money. But I'll show you everything I got once I get home. And then after I eat, I get off work, I'm gonna go to Lowe's to get paint and stuff like that. So here we go, guys. It's coming together. Okay, I'm in my backyard. I'm getting ready to sanitize the changing table. So I am going to put down a sheet and get to work on that. You're gonna see a lot of cars passing by because I'm in my backyard, but I'm gonna cut the sound so you guys don't have to listen to all of that rubbish. So when I went to Lowe's, the guy that helped me, he suggested that I prime it first and then spray paint it. So this is the primer. I'm gonna put this on and let it sit and then come back and do the painting. So here we go. Thank you.
While I'm waiting for my stuff to dry, I went to the store and got some good things. Some mini Coke, mini ginger ale, pineapples, mini pineapple juice, not pineapple, and some different things for cocktails, just to give the cart a little oomph. You know what I'm saying?
So they can look like a cart. The guy at Lowe's said that I could just hot glue these on. So, got my hot glue gun, and I'm going to work. These handles so that it could look like a real cart. And now we're about to lay the contact paper. I'm gonna put the bar right here. So I added these lights. Let me turn them on. You see what I'm saying? Let me turn the light off. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me how you feel. What do I need to add? What do I need to take away? Did I do a good job? Are you gonna try? Leave me some comments. Bye.